They have come to thank God.
Only
this is restoration.
And the
devil.
Bring it.
In the name of Jesus. You can even put it on the altar of the Lord. So that you can receive it. In the name of Jesus Christ. So right now, I welcome our dear bishop. And also the senior pastor. To come and lay. You just need just a few of you. Amina Morgana.
Amina.
We shall be presented by a few members. Maybe the pastor. Okay, they come. Okay. Restoration Church members. And the things be put on the altar. Can you find a way to fix this or we can leave it? We leave it? We put them here. Okay. Restoration Church.
Restoration Worship Center Church.
Kituti wale urede kafu.
Kituti mwanguwe.
Yadika urede.
Mwere mwizeira. Kwa.
Yes, Kituti.
Kituti church.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Kwa hivyo ya Yesu Kristu.
Kituti.
Hama Kituti.
Members from Kituti.
Hama member from Kituti.
Restoration.
Mkansa ya restoration.
Worship the church. Church.
Tulibuja wa Kituti.
We're being led by
Pastor
White
Alewa.
Glory be to the living God.
Glory
be to the living God.
Hold
your thanksgiving. Lift it to the living God. We are beginning to pray right now. Can you please kneel down? In the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name. Lift it before the Lord. Lift it before the Lord. My Father and my God, I pray for your servants from Kituti
Restoration.
My Father and my God, may you receive this thanksgiving offering as they come to say thank you. My Father, Lord, may you receive
this.
I bless your children, O God. I declare in the name of Jesus, as I see declaring, you say amen. I declare in the name of Jesus, may whatever they touch be blessed, as you say amen. I declare in the name of Jesus, none of them will be involved in an accident. I declare in the name of Jesus, as we come to the end of this year, none of them will die. I declare in the name of Jesus, no one of you shall be admitted in the hospital. I declare in the name of Jesus, you will see good times. You will build your own houses. May as you build the house of God, may God build your own houses. As you support the work of the Son, may God support your children. May you live to see your children's children. May laughter storm your way, and the peace of the Lord prevail unto you. In Jesus' name, glory be to God. Amen. God has received it. In Jesus' name.